Hey y'all, and welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be doing a plan with me for the week of February 21st through the 27th. I have a few plans that I also need to add in that we're going to do, so just throwing that out there. Also, I know I mentioned last week that I was gonna switch things up each week so that way y'all don't have to like watch the same video. I didn't realize when I said that I was going to be changing or adding inserts each week, given it's only week two, but I can feel it like just happening. But with all that, I did add a new set of inserts in here that we're gonna set up that I'm gonna show y'all. And yeah, just a little overview. So let's go and jump right in. So I kind of ran out of room. So in my planner, I have these essential tabs with cloth and paper. So I have my schedule, notes and lists, and finances. And I like the layout of each of these. So I decided to add new inserts behind my inbox and do it that way. So I added these weekly horizontal list tracker and notes lined. Of course, I'll have everything linked below as well as my discount codes. I'm in consolidation mode again, which is why I added inserts last week and why I wanted to add these into here. So I'm using these for content planning, and I really wanted to find something different to add in here, and I really like these. So these are the printable versions, so I did print them out. I chose the lines because I like structure, so I like being able to write on here. It also breaks the weekly view out into two columns. So on here, I just am writing things that I need to do. And then over here, this is like the schedule for all of the platforms that I have for content. So YouTube, Instagram, and now I've been doing TikTok. Make sure to follow me. I'm doing a lot of unboxings on there lately. So for the most part, I plan on having similar content, but I don't want to just continue to have the exact same thing on each platform. It'll switch up a little bit. There's also going to be things that I put on one that I'm not going to put on the other. So I'm still going to have my plan with me's, my end-month flips, everything on here. I'm just adding something else with additional content as well, just in case y'all want more. So they're in and out there. But with that, that's a lot of content. That's three different platforms that I'm like really trying to be on right now. And with everything going on, I wanted it in my planner. And so I got these. And I added these stickers from Cloth and Paper. I have YouTube and TikTok here. And then up top, there's like priorities so that I can mark like the big items on there. And then you have like a little habit tracker down here so that you can mark whatever habits you want. So for here, for me, it's just checking like comments and DMs. And then you have like a little note section. So I really liked using these this week, and I just added them a few days ago. I kind of like pre-set up this upcoming week, but I just wanted to share that these are in here, as well as like a sneak peek on different content. This week is the last full week of the month, since February is a short month, so we'll be doing my end of month flips. So I need to make sure that I record all of those this week. And then I don't think I have anything else. Yeah, nothing scheduled. Well, I will have this plan with me scheduled. And I'm currently filming it. So we're gonna check that off. And I think we'll call that good. So that's the new inserts, and then a little bit on that. And then I did have to go to the dentist on Tuesday. The orthodontist. And then they're part of the same group as my periodontist. So I got information about my surgery. So I need to add that in here. So I have surgery on the 4th. It's an extraction and implant. So I need to take off work that day too. So I need to make sure I put in my PTO request. I already wrote it in off camera, but I need to add the sticker so I know here. And then I think we're good on those. For this week, I just have a normal dentist appointment, so I don't have to worry about that. Here is what this current week looked like. Nothing too crazy. Again, nothing really crazy is going to happen because of school. This week, I have my dentist appointment. I need a request PTO for my extraction, so I just want to make sure I write that in there. I kind of, because I haven't been feeling well, especially in the mornings, I haven't been going to the gym. I did that when, like, I first got sick, and it just did not help. So I've kind of been, like, trying to take it easy, but I want to get back into my gym routine, so I'm going to try that maybe, like, this upcoming weekend and into the new week. We'll see. But as for now, that's everything that I need to have in here. And we're good on the weekly overview. And now for the hourly section. So here's how this current week looks. So yeah, again, haven't done the gym. I'm just not removing it. We'll call it good. Let's set up this current week or this upcoming week. So I'm gonna go through and I'm going to mark out the times that I work and mark off any meetings. Alright, so got a little carried away. So I put in, I don't have much going on, like, meeting-wise with work, so nothing in there. I added my gym schedule. I did order my papery planning custom scripts, so those are actually on their way. So I'm going to wait for those to come in and then write it, or put the stickers in that say gym. This weekend, I don't have much planned. Oh, that's a lie. I promised my fiance that we would clean out the garage, which I don't know why I said that. So let me put that in. And then now that I added a content section, that's what I was using the bottom for. I don't want to have that repeat information, so I really don't know what I'm going to use this bottom part for, to be honest. So for now, I think we'll just leave it blank. Honestly, and I think I say this like every week, this is the part that's important to me, is I like having an hourly view. So if I don't use this, it's fine. And I think that's what I'm going to do this week, is just leave it blank. So the hourly view is set up. Let's add in the bookmark. We're not on this week yet, so I'm just gonna put it back to this current week that I'm filming, but that is set up. And then for my dailies, so these are from Rosie Papa 3, and we're just gonna set up the overview. I set these up day of or day before, so we're just gonna set up the sidebar. So this is where, if I can find it, I put in my workout routine. And then, yeah, after that, I don't have any other plans right now. So that's probably everything. So, yeah. Other than that, that is going to be it for this video. If y'all have any questions, please feel free to let me know. And thank you guys so much for watching.